and he was like, meh. And so I was all like,
And then what?
Obviously, someone was raised in a barn. A fart barn!
Young lady! Is this any way to behave?
No, I suppose not. Walking up and yelling at someone while they're trying to work does seem kind of rude.
Young lady! I do not tolerate such behavior in my library.
Well then, that's really your problem, not my problem, isn't it?
I will not stand for this!
There's an empty chair right there. Look, lady, could you have your meltdown somewhere else? I've got a report due tomorrow on the history of corn, and you're kind of distracting me.
Mandy, I need to know if... Is everything okay at home?
It's fine, sir.
And you're eating okay? Not too many beans or broccoli?
I eat fine, sir.
Mandy, I'm not called Principal Good Vibes just because I had my name legally changed to it. I can be your friend. But you have to let me know if there's anything wrong!
Nope. Nothing, sir.
Sprague is at it again.
You there! What do you think you're doing? Sorry, Mandy. I have to take care of this. Oh, and don't touch the PA system while I'm gone. The microphone right there with the big red button. Don't touch it.
Knock yourself out.
I thought I was the only one around here allowed to cut the cheese.
You think you've won? You think you've humiliated me, broken me, driven me crazy? When every day of my life I've had to deal with... Compared to that, you're just an insignificant pimple on the butt of the world's smallest amoeba. You have no power over me.